Now, obviously, okay, so what happens to the density? Any idea?
The density remains the same. Why? Yeah.
We're not changing anything, right? It is just a migration between.
In between, so it is also called dislocation defect. Dislocation defect. Okay? It's also called
a dislocation defect, the Frenkel defect. And when will that happen? It occurs in solids. Occurs in solids with large difference in the size of ions. Okay? Large difference in the size of ions. Because you should understand, if the differences are not large, what will happen? What will happen? What slips is the smaller one, right? And when one of the spheres is big enough, then the interstitial space is also larger. We understand. We understand. So if they are all equal sized balls, as we had seen earlier in that model, then you can very well understand there is simply no space through which it will slip down. First of all, it has to slip and then it has to go somewhere and reside there. So there is simply no space where it will slip. Even if it wants to slip, what happens? The other forces are so hard and so strong that they simply do not allow it to slip into the vacancy. Okay? So that's why this size. Now, if one of the size is very large and another size is very small, it has that space between the bigger, larger spheres to slip into an interstitial site. You understand? So that's why it will happen with example, zinc sulfide. Okay? Then silver chloride, then silver bromide, iodide, silver bromide, silver iodide. Okay.